Come on. Someone wants to meet you.
Why me?
Oh, your jolly nature? Your engaging conversation? I don't know. It's the guy you stole the ring for. You must have impressed him.
Who is he?
He's Orion. One of the guys standing up against the Baron and sticking up for normal people like you and me. Well, me, anyway. He speaks a lot of sense. Fucking rarity in this place. He's down here helping the poor sods who have the gloom. It's nice to see someone putting their money where their mouth is. And, try not to be too, you know, you. We need this.
How so?
It's good that you came, Garrett.
You're paying, aren't you?
With what little I have, yes.
Well, you've got my attention for now, at least.
Good. Please.
Walk with me. The Baron favors progress over pain. Metal and stone over flesh and blood. And look what has happened.
I don't get involved in politics.
Ah, yes. You pride yourself on being a loner. Do you really think you have no stake in this?
It works for me.
But for how long?
Garrett? Garrett, I'm slipping!
This is your city, too?
What happened?
You passed out. Are you okay?
I'm fine. What do you need from me?
I require a book. It's the only one of its kind still known to exist. I'm told it lies hidden somewhere in the House of Blossoms. That brothel is busy day and night with the rich and famous. Discretion is the key. I don't normally hold with stealing, but, in times like these...
Man of politics stealing by proxy. Sounds about right.
As right as a thief who steals for a good cause.
I'll get you your book.
You will be helping to secure a better future for everyone.
I'll remember that. The House of Blossoms. I never went there, but I know someone who did. Aaron. this. The Blacktops tried to evict Mortimer.
Now there's a job I wouldn't take.
Of course, he went off on them, so they beat the tallow out of him.
Well, he had it coming.
And then they pitched him in a cart. He wasn't even dead.
Yesterday, I could have sworn I saw a man dressed in black crossing the roofs outside our apartment.
The rooftops? What was he doing up there?
I don't know. I pulled away from the window. If I couldn't see him, he couldn't see me.
Thank you. What was that? Intruder!
Stay sharp. He's likely in the shadows.
I'll find the friggin' bastard. Huh? Oh, shit! Two orbs! Someone's been taken down! I promise you I will seek you out!